IGF is a kind of good place to that all the actors on the internet can talk and ask us. If IGF disappear, there will no be a place for that, for people to debate. So even if there are many critics about IGF itself, about the process, about many things, it's better to keep IGF than, you know, having nothing.